Here's an MLB record that probably won't be broken. On July 17th, 1990, the Red Sox were playing the Twins, and in the fourth inning, Tom Brunansky hit a sharp grounder right to third, which the Twins turned into a triple play. As if the Red Sox luck wasn't already terrible enough, in the eighth inning, Joey Reid got a near identical hit with runners on first and second, leading to the only game in history featuring two triple plays.